ability to move, causing them to move around more frequently, they may also have trouble controlling their impulsive behaviors.
One time for them playing on my downfall. Two times for the only human child. Three times for them hoes on the internet shitting on niggas when they really should get out more. Four times for the days that were all bad. Five times for the bitches they call back. Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD. Just to keep kidding, never kidding, have a nigga like Isaac. Whoa. Turn the whole world to a crisis.
Thank you, Lord God, for allowing us to be here tonight. God, with family. Thank you, Jesus, for your goodness, for always answering our prayers. Say this out of us. Now, God, we send you to heaven. God, fill me with family.
Thank you. I am thankful for knowing the family, because without it, I would have been that course, only person in the bedroom, only person in the house, only person the outside of the house being locked up without me getting in. Basically grateful to the friends, some of the friends except for Slab. I will deal with it by the next couple of days in the stream, but just not right now. And as usual, thankful for, as usual, Natalia. I know she is, yeah, of course, busy with her actual life, and as usual, she's not very interested in me, but she needs some time to think, which I will, yeah, of course, give her that time. With that means I would have been way too rushy, just like someone. So, hope y'all understand that. So, yeah. Anyways, next.
I wanna be the greatest. Everybody on the fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient, hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant. I don't hear shit that I think is amazing. Waiting for my day when I'm playing sold out shows for 1,000 faces. Hey, give me that crown. Get in my way and you'll be put down. It ain't your place, no, this my town. If I want that shit, then I'll get it right now. I'm losing it, the noose it fits. I'm losing shit, a stupid myth. You choose to live or choose to dip. You choose to fight or lose your grip and lose a gift. Oh.